Last night, though.
And we out
last
here.
Last night?
Yeah,
last night. We out here.
Day three.
We out here.
Now. Hey, we'll mountain biking. Is that right, Seth?
We out here.
No, yeah. I asked you a question.
Yeah.
Hey, Kevin, rent a red box right now. Rent a red box.
Kevin, we said
rent or rent, not Netflix and chill.
Hit it for me one time. Hit it for me two times. Whoever it hits, you have to kiss. Oh, no way. You gotta kiss her. Oh, man. I can't believe you kissed her.
Mister, how did you do that?
Parker.
Freaking Kevin, just go!
This is our customer that's not worthy of parkour.
Perk heard you, only sold in America.
Gee, mister, how did you do that?
Oh my freaking word, you guys suck at this! Do it!
For those who don't know, Kevin was one of my best friends. I don't want to get into the details of how he passed away, but he passed away and Kevin is gone now. I just wanted to put this video out there and show how much I love Kevin and how much I appreciate him as my best friend. There's nothing that Kevin wouldn't have done for me. Kevin was an amazing person, and the fact that his life got taken away from him is just absolutely disgusting. I hope anyone watching this video enjoyed it, regardless of if they knew Kevin or not. I just wanted to show that he was an amazing, amazing person and just a great friend, a great brother, amazing, amazing, amazing person. I love you so much, Kevin. Rest in peace. You are my brother, and you will always be my brother. Mates for life.